Welcome to another Listly's tutorial. In this video, we're going to learn how to use Listly's group extraction. Search for an item at Wayfair. If you scroll down the page, you'll see that Wayfair displays its search results by splitting them up across multiple web pages. Click Listly's extension icon and hit Listly Whole. Now, Listly will take you to the result page. Click Group on top of the page and copy and paste the URL you used for scraping. Again, copy the second page's URL and paste it to the Add URL section. Repeat this process until all URLs you want to scrape are copied and pasted. A simple tip, you might notice the URLs increase in ascending numerical order. If this is the case, you can simply change the numerical portion. Next, hit the Submit button, and Listly will automatically begin scraping each page. At first, you'll see the status of your web scraping is doing. Waiting for a few minutes. Refresh your web browser to view the update status. Click on the Success button and check out the details about your scraping results. Click Group Excel and export your data to an Excel spreadsheet. Save your time at work and get more done. Thanks for watching.